In this video, we are going to see how to open XML files using Excel sheet. We have one Excel sheet named like this. Let me open the same Excel sheet with my Notepad++. So this is the content of this Excel. See the content. Now let us see, let's open the same XML file in Excel, in Microsoft Excel. So the name of the file should be extended with the .xml. You do one thing, simply drag the XML file on the opened XML file. You can put like this. You can open this folder location and drag this one and place here. So it is already opened in somewhere, right? So yeah, it is showing three options. Now I will explain the third option again, one and two option later. Once you drag it, you can see this is a XML structure. Suppose if you need only first one, second one, third one, and date also you want. I dragged these four fields on the Excel file. Let's drag this name also here and put here. Now you can import the data from the XML file. So right click here and also any place, right click here and XML import data and specify the XML file location. So it will fetches the data from the XML file. So like that you can use the XML content in legacy format, what I'm showing now. Let's go for the another option. Let's try to open the same XML file with the first option. I'm simply dragging the file and putting here. Simply drag the file and put here. So it is asking some other, okay. So first option I selected, right? So okay, what it did is see, open the XML file here. The ID, there are nearly 5-6 entries are there for the call type activity. We expand this one, the same content you can see here. Can minimize it. See here, ID part, all the childs of the call type activity we are able to see in the as a rows, single rows. If you minimize it, you can see the second one. So second row content will be here, displayed here like that. All six rows are displayed here. Now we are able to see as a legacy format instead of XML format, because most of them are familiar with the opening the any files as a Excel files. So this is somewhat easy. We can do so many filter options also. This is one of the good way of representing viewing the content of the file. The third option we can see, let's open the third option. Okay, the third option, what you need to do is the same. Just drag the file and put here. It will ask you to one radio option like as read only workbook. So it is as similar to the first one, but it gives you the full path name of the field, so you can understand what exactly the path of this field and the content. So thus we can open any XML file in Excel in three different views to view the content of the XML file in Excel format. Thanks for watching this video.